Oh. Here comes Joe.
It's ripped.
Hey,
Larry.
Hey,
Michelle.
Come on.
You're gonna want to get a fix of the white one. Hit.
Well, tell him to wait a minute.
Let Joe
get up first.
Oh, okay. We need a video. Hey, hang on. Let's get the shot of him.
Michelle, come over here.
Let's go, Joe. You're on the line, man. Why don't you get the front wheels on it? Just drive. Don't stop driving.
Yep.
How much you got hanging?
Huge wedge, Mom.
Just back
you go.
That's just your bumper. You got a full portion there. Back up. Alright, here we go. We're from right there.
Rolling
through. Rolling bump. Go.
Don't
blow
that bump.
The Moab bump.
A little more harder.
You gotta roll.
That's a bump.
No, that's
good.
That's a bump.
That's a love tap.
There's a tree. From right there, just go.
Lower it.
Go. Three quarters. Almost. A little bit more. You're not gonna hit
the tree branch.
You're right on the line, Joe. So you just go from right there, launch it, you're
going to
go right up.
Woohoo! There you go, Joe.
This big smile. This whole trail is like this. Yep, we're doing good. Don't worry about me. This is the good part of the cliff that's called the cliffhanger. Name of this route. Accurately named. Guess this used to be a lot worse.
I'm trying.
Crazy bicyclists that actually get back here. I guess I have to let them go if you want.
Come around me, or where's she at?
Oh, here she comes.
Can't see her.
She'll come right behind you.
Oh, they're trying a different line. Oh.
The air down at all.
Put that rock right in there. Might have to find out.
You want to spot up, or you can just get the crash the shit out of it?
All right, tell him, go this way. Drive it like a rental.
That was a light one.